القبطية والمشن في أفريقيا، احنا عندنا خدمة مع المسجونين، ودي خدمة منتظمة. احنا بنيجي وزي ما هتشوفوا احنا بنيجي نجيب معانا عيش، ونجيب معانا شباشب، بنجيب صابون، وبنيجي نديهم كلمة ربنا. كمان احنا عمدنا شوية كتار، وكل شوية بنيجي نعمد وبنناولهم، بنديهم فرصة يعترفوا للأباء. وزي ما انتوا شايفين معايا عدد كبير قوي من الأباء هنا من كل القبائل، عشان ياخدوا اعترافاتهم، يصلوا لهم، يشاركوا معنا في المعمودية والتناول. لنا خدمة حلوة قوي في السجن. لما تعرفوا قد ايه السجن هنا محتاج، قد ايه الناس غلبانة في السجن، وقد ايه الناس بتتشجع بخدمتنا. كمان لما بيجي جروبس من أمريكا فيها دكاترة، بنيجي بدواء ونعالجهم ونعمل لهم سنانهم. يعني نشكر ربنا قوي ان المشن في أفريقيا ليها خدمة وسط المسجونين هنا زي ما يسوع قال. وده واحد من السجون الكبير قوي. احنا بنشتغل مع سجن تاني فيه حوالي 3000 رجالة و1000 ستات، ده سجن تاني فيه حوالي 1000 واحد. وهتشوفوا جوه، هنحاول طبعا، انتوا عارفين ان ممنوع ان احنا نصور في السجن، لكن الناس هنا عشان بيحبونا هيسمحوا لنا نصور شوية في السجن من جوه الخدمة بتاعتنا. هندخل دلوقتي جوه، واحنا بنخليهم ييجوا يرنموا، وبعد ما يرنموا نديهم فرصة صلاة. الاباء بيتكلموا من الانجيل ويشجعوهم، كمان بيدوهم فرصة ان يتوبوا. يعني هتلاقوا فترة الناس راكعة. طبعا احنا ما بنقدرش ناخد، بناخد شوية اعترافات قليلة قوي واحد واحد، لكن طبعا الخدمة اصلا ان الناس توطي وتتوب، ونديهم فرصة حتى يعترفوا بصوت عالي، وبعدين نقرأ لهم التحليل، واللي يحتاج لمعمودية بنعمده، بنديهم بعد كده التناول، بنجيب تناول معانا ونناولهم. ما نقدرش هنا نعمل خدمة كاملة لأن السجن ممنوع فيه أي نشاط ديني، ما بيحبوش كده. وهتشوفوا اللي هنقدر نقدمه قدامكم هنقدمه.
Hakuna na ata o nimetembea kote kote nimena na kote kote who are the final say Jehovah as the final say. I say who was the final say as the final. Oh, Jehovah, turn my life around. Jehovah, as the final say, he makes a way in his own way. Jehovah, as the final say, who was the final say?
Jehovah, the final say.
I say, who?
The final say. Lord Jehovah, O Lord Jehovah, O Lord Kawudu, O Lord Jehovah, O Lord Jehovah, Ye O Lord Gipesa, O Lord Jehovah, O Lord Gidari, O Lord Jehovah, Ye Kati Vindege, O Lord Jehovah, Kati Timangona, O Lord Jehovah. Oh, now, Makuja Chin, give my dear Rundu Rundu Rundu. No, 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 get in there, oh, Lord.
We want to share short time.
Tunataka tushiriki na nyinyi wakati mfupi.
But we promise to come back.
Lakini tunaahidi ya kwamba tutarudi. Mtafurahi tukirudi.
Yes. And we have some gifts for you. We'll leave for you here.
Na tutakuwa na zawadi tutawaachia hapa.
That all of you to be happy.
Na nini wote mfurahi.
But I promise you.
Lakini nawaahidi.
This summer.
Wakati unapokuja
miezi miwili. We have a lot of groups, boys and the girls coming from America.
Mwezi wa tano na wa sita kuna vikundi vinatoka America.
Some of them are professors and doctors.
Wengine ni professor, madaktari.
We'll bring them here.
Tutawaleta hapa.
If you need any medical assistance.
Afa umwetibiwe.
We'll make for you. And
na,
I agree.
Matibabu.
And we agree about that.
Na tunakubaliana ya hayo.
With the honor boss here.
Na mkubwa wenu wa hapa.
But today, in nowadays, we are in a big, very big event.
Tuko kwa sherehe kubwa.
We have very big event nowadays.
Tuko kwa sherehe kubwa wakati huu.
Which I want to share with you.
Ambapo nataka nishiriki na nyinyi.
The big event about the resurrection of Jesus.
Sherehe ambayo ni ya Yesu Kristo kufufuka kwake.
The resurrection of Jesus.
Kufufuka kwa Yesu.
Is not a history.
Sio tu hadithi.
But it's not a story happened and ended.
Sio tu kitu ilitendeka na ikamalizika.
I was sharing with the beautiful fathers, blessed fathers, with me yesterday.
Nilikuwa na shiriki na padri wangu.
It is a life decision.
Ni mambo ya maisha.
Jesus came all the way from heaven to earth.
Yesu alitoka kule binguni akashuka chini.
So he came, God himself.
Mungu mwenyewe alikuja.
You know, when a kubwa person move, everyone say, why, where, how it will do. But God is not kubwa. He is the king of kings. Came all the way from heaven to earth. Do you think to preach only? Do you think so? He can send Moses to preach. Or Daniel.
And Nehemiah.
To do miracles.
Afanye miujiza.
Many people, many prophets in the Old Testament did miracles like Elisha. Elijah.
Elijah.
Fire from heaven.
Moto kitaka bigoni.
Why is the king here?
Kwa nini mfalme huyu Yesu akuje?
Who can share? We have gifts for you.
Why
is the king of kings here?
Kwa nini mfalme anakuja?
Don't let devil to allow you to think small.
Msiwache shetani achukue mafikira yenu.
Remember something.
Ukumbuke kitu.
As you think.
Wakati unapofikiria.
As your life will be.
Na maisha yako itakuwa hivyo.
If you think small.
Ukifikiria kidogo.
Your life will be small.
Maisha yako itakuwa kidogo.
If your expectation about God is small.
Ikiwa matarajio yako ya Yesu ni ndogo.
You will receive small from God.
Utapata ndogo kutoka kwa Mungu.
So let us see. Let us think. Why Jesus came all the way from heaven to earth?
Yesu alikuja kwa nini? Kutoka mbinguni.
We have some gifts with us.
Tutakuwa na zawadi tutawapea.
It's okay.
Ni sawa.
Why?
Kwa nini? Come to give us life through him.
So very good. That is what I like. Yes. Jesus came that he can take the old life. Jesus came to give me power to stop that. He came to take from me the funny things. You remember when he met the Samaritan woman? She was thinking the best for her is to sleep with man after man, and that is the best. Till she met Jesus and asked her, you have how many men in your life?
She said,
six men. Are you happy? You got one, and you were not happy. And they said, let's make them two.
3, 4. But all the time her heart was empty. So what you need is not new men, but new life. Remember, Jesus came to take the life given to us by devil. I want to open my heart for you. You are my children. Believe me, I feel you are my children. What you were doing in the past, do you think it was nice? Not because you are bad, but because they will put in your mind to do things in this way. But it was a mistaken decision. All the time I visit prisons, and the people open their hearts for me and say, Jesus, Bishop, I'm so sad. I can't sleep. I ask why. Why I did this mistake which brought me here? It was easy to control my behavior. It was easy to control my temper. I am here because there was like a misbehavior. Do you agree about that or not? Yes or no? But I have good news for you. I have great news. Jesus with you here, and the power of resurrection to fix the past, the present, and to open for you also a door, a hope for future. I was reading about a prisoner in America. He did a lot of foolish things, stealing money and corrupting, and at the end he found himself in prison. And for the first time he was thinking, why I was doing that? When he was here, he started to think well for the first time. But he feel bad. He feel guilty. But I can't fix the past. Then one day he had a Bible. And when we start to read the Bible, he read the stories in the New Testament, which speaks how Jesus would fix the past, the present, and the future. And for the first time, he knelt down and said, Jesus, I don't want to feel bad about the past. Yes, I did a mistake, but I'm not feeling bad. Because your power, you are God Almighty. You can fix for me the past. You can heal me the past. The word of salvation which you said means Jesus is able now to fix for you the past. To heal the past. To cancel, to change the past. Even the condition now, he will make us better. But at the end, there is hope for freedom, for future. He start to be changed. And start to trust God. And start to say, God, you can fix everything. 3 years. In the start, Be with me, please. Don't be distracted. In the start, the sentence for 25 years in prison. After I start to look towards Jesus,
and
say, Jesus, I trust you. Jesus, you are mighty Savior. Jesus, you can change everything. After 3 years, by a miracle, the people of the prison say to him, you should go out. He said, why? You asked why? He said, it's okay. Said, why? I should be 25 years here.
He said,
we don't know. But a command coming from up. And everyone speaks about the head of the prison. But he was looking to the head of the King of Kings up. And says the command come from heaven. From my King Jesus to give me a new life and a new freedom. I want you to trust that. Don't listen to devil when he say you will be buried here. Answer devil. Jesus is resurrection and life. He will give me resurrection every day. He gives me hope every day. Even all the writings against me, Jesus will cancel. And Jesus will write a big word. He is free. He is innocent. He is a blessed son for me. And Jesus will write. You are the best child for him and the best future for you. How many of you trust in that? How many trust in that? That is the meaning of salvation. That is the meaning of redemption. Jesus take all the sad part of the story of my life. Which one? I want to listen to you. Tell me. I can't hear. How many say I am giant in Jesus? I am victorious in Jesus. I am blessed in Jesus. I am the best in Jesus. Do you believe that or not? Believe in your heart. Say it for yourself every day. I promise you. Do you believe that or not? Let us stand up. Let us close our eyes. Let us close our eyes. Let us be honest. Let us ask Jesus to heal our mind from mind of failure, of sadness,
to mind of Jesus in you. I can do everything. Jesus, I trust you. I know you love me. I know you love me. I trust you, Jesus. I know that you will forgive me now. You will cancel the past. I will never feel bad about the past because you have saved me from the past. But even the future will be the best, Jesus. I am your child. I am blessed child by you. And the last word for you, Jesus. And because you love me, you will prepare the best for me. I thank you, Jesus. All of us love you. All of us. We ask the Holy Spirit to enlighten our hearts To take darkness out. To take sadness out. To take guilt out. To change our character. Make us all now Jesus. By the power of the Holy Spirit. By power of resurrection. Make every one of us a different blessed person. That we live for you. I will not listen to anyone. I will not even listen to myself. I will listen for you, Jesus. My Father loved me. My Father has freedom for me. And give me best life. I'm so much grateful to the our leader here in Japan. My brothers here. My fathers here. Who allow us to come. And share your word, not my word, Lord. Tell everyone here. This is the message of the King Jesus. Jesus is strong to keep his message. He is faithful to bless everyone here. Please open every heart now. Please let everyone trust in you now. But let everyone receive new life now. That never be the same. Through your holy name, is the prayer of all the saints. In Jesus' name we pray.
Oh, the power of the Lord God is upon me. Let the devil know that I am a winner. You're a wonderful God. You're a wonderful God. You are wonderful, God. Oh, no one like you. You are wonder. You are wonder. Jehovah Jireh, you are our Savior. You are wonderful, God. Oh, no one like you. Oh, you are wonderful, God. You are wonderful, God. Oh, no one like you. You are wonderful, God. You are wonderful, God. You are wonderful, God. Oh, no one like you.
Hallelujah. Bwana Yesu asifiwe. How many are blessed this morning? Can we have a better clap for our God? Hallelujah. Can we also appreciate our bishop for sharing a message of the word of the power of resurrection of Jesus Christ with us? Can we have our hand clap? Amen. Amen. So this morning I want to say, our Father Bishop, we are really most blessed.
So we really thank God for your comments and your keep.
And we want to thank God that the other time when you came also to your team, you are really pleasant to us in prison or to these brothers. I know you blessed them with the word of God. And apart from that, you also blessed them the other time with some gifts. We thank God. I know they would have spoken, but let me just speak on their behalf. The other time you came with a keyboard, and today we still thank God because still the same keyboard is still serving us. So we really want to say thank you very much.
Let me take this opportunity to thank God for giving you a humble time to remember us. You have visited us, as Jesus says, I was in prison, you did not visit me, but today you have fulfilled the message. Thank you, peace of God, praise you. We are here, we appreciate your coming, and the good things that you have brought with us, more so, teaching us how Jesus Christ has to be resurrected in our lives. We should walk as people who have hope, but not the people who are hopeless. Because Jesus has listened and is living with us. The word has been confirmed to us, and we are very happy. We want to thank you most sincerely because of what you have promised, that within 2 months, you are going to bring medical doctors in our institution. We have various inmates here who are really sick and need medication. Within, especially one, there is one who is bedridden right now. He has something in his hip. Now he's bedridden. We hope by the 2 months, the duration of 2 months, God willing, as peace of us promised, the doctors who will feast us, they will get a solution to the easiness. What do we say? Amen.
ده سجن بتاع الناس الخطيرة قوي، الناس اللي واخدين حكم عالي قوي، اللي عملوا جرائم كبيرة قوي. وزي ما انت شايف ان الناس قد ايه مرحبين بينا، احنا جينا قبل كده اكتر من مرة، هم حكولك انه احنا عطيناهم جيتار وسماعات وعطيناهم امبليفاير وأورج، يعني عطيناهم اديك انت شفت هم فرحانين قوي. هم طبعا طالبين مننا حاجات، احنا بكرة هنجيب لهم جيتار وهنجيب لهم، انت شفت النهاردة جبنا لهم معانا شباش وصابون، ودايما بنجيب لهم عيش معانا. يعني احنا السجن ده لينا خدمة فيه طويلة قوي، احنا بنخدم في السجن ده وفي سجن تاني اكبر منه بنخدم فيه. والناس زي ما انت شايف كده، الناس قد ايه مرحبين وقد ايه الناس فرحانين. وانا هخلي النايب مدير السجن يقول كلمة صغيرة قد ايه ان هم فرحانين بخدمة الكنيسة القبطية.
Let me take this opportunity to thank His Holiness Pope Tawel II and the Bishop Harry Mears of this channel who to have sponsored this team to come to Kibos Maximum Prison. On our behalf, we have appreciated what they have done to us and the token that they have given, and they have promised they are going to sponsor the prison with the guitar tomorrow. May God bless you and continue to guide you as you face those who are in prisons. Thank you.